Hello students, welcome back. In this video, we are going to discuss about the concept of electric current from chapter 3, current electricity. Students, we know that there are two kinds of charges. One is conductor, the positive charges and negative charges equal amount are present. So far, we have discussed about the charges which were at rest. In this chapter, we are going to discuss about charges which are in motion. Simple like define madbek ant helidre, electric current is the measure of rate of flow of charges. The electric current will be due to motion of both positive and negative charges. Idanna naavu define madlikke ondu surface area vanna consider maartidare. That surface area will be represented as shown in the diagram. The surface can have any shape. We are going to consider how many charges will be crossing the given surface in a given interval of time in the reference direction. Andre, we are going to choose some direction as a reference direction. Illi, ee green arrow, left to right, ee direction naavu reference direction aagi choose maadtidare. The choice of the reference direction depends on the observer. These charges can move randomly across the given area. Charges to and fro random agi given area across move agabodu. Same charge number of time given area vanna cross maadta irabodu. Illi naavu time interval of t seconds alli reference direction alli net flow of charges across the given area determine maadta idare. In order to do that, the positive charges reference direction alli est flow aagta ide ade reethi reference direction alli negative charges est flow aagta ide anta consider maadva. Here both positive and negative charges will cross the given area in reference direction and also opposite to that. First now positive charge anna consider maadva. Amount of positive charges which are crossing the given area in the reference direction in a time interval of t seconds is represented as q1. Andre t seconds alli green arrow direction alli positive charges e area anna cross maadta iruvanta amount anna naavu q1 anta represent maadidivi. Adhe reethi adara opposite direction alli q2 amount of positive charges will cross the given area in t seconds. Hence the net flow of positive charges across the given area along the reference direction ಎಷ್ಟ್ ಆಗ್ಬೇಕು? Q1 minus Q2, which is represented as Q plus. ಇದನ್ನು ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿ. Q1 amount of charges reference direction ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಫ್ಲೋ ಆದ್ರೆ Q2 amount of charges ಅದರ ಅಪೋಸಿಟ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಫ್ಲೋ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ Q1 amount of charges ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಗೆ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಆದ್ರೆ ಸೇಮ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ರೈಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಇಂದ Q2 amount of charges ಅಗೇನ್ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಗೆ ರೀಚ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. Therefore the total positive charges which cross the given area in t seconds is represented as q plus. Similarly now negative charges anna consider madadaga reference direction alli time interval of t seconds alli q3 amount of charges cross aagta ide ade reethi q4 amount of negative charges will cross the given area in t seconds in a direction opposite to that of the reference direction. ಅಂದರೆ ರೆಫರೆನ್ಸ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಟುವಾರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಅವರ್ ರೈಟ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಚಾರ್ಜಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಏರಿಯಾವನ್ನ ಟಿ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ದಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ರಿಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟೆಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಕ್ಯೂ ತ್ರೀ ಮೈನಸ್ ಕ್ಯೂ ಫೋರ್ ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ರಿಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟೆಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಕ್ಯೂ ಮೈನಸ್. ಸಿನ್ಸ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಕನ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟಿಂಗ್ ಬೋತ್ ದ ಮೋಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಅಂಡ್ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಚಾರ್ಜಸ್ ನಮಗೆ ಬೇಕಾಗಿರುವುದು ರೆಫರೆನ್ಸ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ given interval of time alli net flow of the charges. That means now t seconds alli given area vanna eshtu positive charges reference direction alli move aagta ide anta consider maartideve, which will be is equal to the difference between q plus and q minus. Hence that is represented as q. Andre reference direction alli q amount of positive charges t seconds alli ee area anna cross maadta ide anta. Students, here we have to remember that even though electric current is due to both the motion of positive and negative charges. Now, the direction of the electric current anna determine maadbekidre motion of the positive charges anna consider maadta idare. Yava direction alli there will be net flow of the positive charges idiyo adanna naavu direction of the current anta karitheve. Idanna naavu direction of conventional current anta helutheve. What is the meaning of conventional current? It is the direction in which the positive charges are tending to move anta. You have to always remember that in some conductors like metals there will be only negative charges. Electric current enagide, that is due to the motion of the negative charges only. In that case also we are going to consider the direction of the conventional current is that direction in which if positive charges were present, positive charges idre yav direction alli move agabodittu, that was the direction of the conventional current. I hope you have understood the meaning of the conventional current and determination of the direction of the electric current flow. Since electric current is represented as the rate of flow of the electric charges, that means it is represented as ratio of the charges crossing the given area to the time taken. It is represented as I, that is equal to Q by T. Students, illi observe maadi the value of the current positive bandidre, then we can conclude that current is flowing in the reference direction only. Andre naavu yav direction anna choose maadidru adhe direction alli current flow aagtade anta. Suppose the numerical value of the electric current is negative, it just means that the flow of the current is naavu yav direction choose maadidevo adakke opposite ide anta. If you observe this equation, the electric current is depending on two physical quantities. One is electric charge, innondu time taken. Both these quantities are scalar quantities. Even the electric current is also a scalar quantity. The equation for the electric current, which is given by I is equal to Q by T, it is valid only for the steady current. Andre now regular interval of time anna consider madadaga the net flow of the charges across the given area should be equal. Andre equal amount of time interval alli given area anna given direction alli equal amount of charges cross maadta idre adanna naavu steady current anta helthare. If we plot a graph of time along the x axis and electric current along the y axis, aga steady current idre namage graph iri straight line barbeku, which is parallel to the time axis. But usually we will not encounter with such current. Namage sigta iruvanta current ee reethi curve bartha idu, which is varying with respect to time. In that case we cannot define the electric current with the above equation. That's why we are introducing a concept of instantaneous current. Now enu maartteve adashtu short interval of time anna consider maartteve. Hige delta t anna eshtu naavu kadime maartteve astu better. Yavaga value of delta t zero ga approach aagtidiyo ividana enlarge maadadaga observe maadabodu between the these two time limits delta t madhyadalli curve idru almost straight line aagi appear aagta idu. Hence instantaneous current is represented as I of t is equal to delta q by delta t, where the limit delta t is tending to zero. Throughout this chapter usually now ee equation anne consider maartidare. In some cases now instantaneous current anna hige rate of flow of charges anna delta q by delta t antu consider maadabodu. Whether it is steady current or the instantaneous current, the electric current is measured in SI unit of ampere, which is fundamental SI unit. Idar definition anna naavu next chapter alli discuss maartare. I hope you have understood the concept of electric current. Thank you for watching this video. Stay safe, keep learning.